Champions and a fighting tag team in the women's division. And now,